Once again, Mr. Chad Strentz, the Blackjack Game.